One day, with the rain streaming down in torrents, my mother suggested to him, you know, Bert, why don't you do something simple? Like do something about this transport truck we've been following behind for hours. So sure enough, the next morning he's out there with the little cardboard cutouts and the fans and came up with this rough idea, little model of this louvered aerodynamic splash guard.
If necessity is the mother of invention, then Mark Morin has his late stepfather and mother to thank for inspiring the creation of the Vortex Splash Guard, an innovation originally intended to improve safety, but also recognized for its fuel-saving attributes and cool design characteristics. And though it's been a long road from prototype to retail reality, his entrepreneurial fortitude and family support have always kept him focused on his goal of building Vortex into a leading automotive brand. Mark Morin is a 2011 recipient of a $10,000 Manning Innovation Award.
Well, the prototype, essentially what Bert had done is he had taken a traditional mud flap and cut slats into the mud flap and then basically made these little triangular pieces, inserted them in the slat openings that basically became the louvered shape or the ventilated shape that it became today. This design was probably goes back about 23 or 24 years. And as you can actually see, this compared to the latest version, the ultimate version, this was actually the first rendition that came out of the tool. And its attributes, you can see, are very close to what we ended up here today with the various ribs to actually harness the air and give the mud flap the structural rigidity that it has, and to channel the air through each of the ports. This design is really what you saw in the prototype is really what we ultimately see here with a few other modifications that we made. There's two different aspects to the technology. There's the spray suppressant side of it, and then there's the aerodynamic improvement, the drag reduction aspect of the technology. And so that was the original focus. And fuel economy was just basically the secondary aspect of the technology. Volvo, they were actually the first to actually show interest, and actually at the time had expressed such an interest that they had told us that they wanted to incorporate this in their VN series trucks. What it did do was inspire our manufacturing partners to develop the tooling. Now we had this part, you know, this actual mud flap. In realizing just how cool these things looked, it had occurred to me that, you know, we could make the automotive mud flaps right from this existing mud flap. We did some handmade prototype parts and pitched Canadian Tire. Those sales spun an opportunity for us to partner with a company out of Emporia, Kansas, called Hopkins. They've sold in excess of probably $400,000 worth, which is quite substantial. Things evolved once we partnered with our manufacturer as a result of our deal with Canadian Tire. This is the part that ultimately we designed for the pickup truck market. So three designs basically cover any automotive vehicle, and it all originated from this original. So it's amazing where sometimes things start to where they end up. So for us to know that our technology could not only and will not only save lives, but also improve the environment is all we could have ever hoped or dreamed for.